Hey, Sharon here, your guitar guide, helping you find your sound. Today we're going to learn a technique called the pull-off. And you may be asking, what is a pull-off? And it's a way to sound the note without plucking it. First you play a note with your fretting finger, and then you pull off the string to hear the note again. Though it seems easy enough, it's a little bit tricky. Let me show you. So you strike it, the string, one time, then you pull off. The pull off is actually kind of pulling down on the string and then flicking it. Let's see if you can see it from this angle. What you want to do is pull down on the string and release your finger quick. Good way to practice this, use the pentatonic scale, and we'll start off on G. Want an even sound. That and this should be the same. You have to kind of pull down on the string. Practice it slow. And don't forget to like this video. Thanks.